The campaign is really tagged chain begins with me. Like I said, it is, we believe that what is wrong with Nigeria is not limited to the elite, the political class, the civil service alone. That if we want that change, then our campaign must address all the issues and it must target every stratum of society. And that's why you see in our campaign, there's the leadership, there's the influencers, and then there's the, you know, common, what I call the general public. So our campaign is in many forms and is in many areas. For instance, we would look at a Danfo driver, for instance. We have been able to identify the ills, or what I, what we say are the some of the some of the shortcomings of the average Danfo driver, which is he wakes up in the morning and before he does anything, he takes a shot of paraga and he jumps inside the bus. A man who is under the influence of paraga is not likely going to obey traffic rules. And a man who is already under the influence of paraga will have very short fuse, very short fuse. So you are going to see something like, my name is, you know, Jamiu, alas Jaga Jaga. I will no longer drive under the influence of paraga. Chain begins with me. Then at the other end, you see a campaign like, oh, I am a pharmacist. I will no longer sell adulterated drugs. Chain begins with me. Then you go to the academia. My name is Professor Adeyemi. I believe that students must earn their marks. I will not indulge in this. Then another student says, cultism destroys your life. I will no longer be a member. Chain begins with me. This kind of campaign we want to run up to the market woman. Because we also know the shortcomings of market women. They have this Congo. They come and hit it like this. And then they use it to give you less for your money. So we are going to also see, my name is Mamadis. I will always use correct measure. Then we go to customs. You see a customs officer that says, henceforth, everybody will pay correct tariff. Chain begins with me. Now we link every ill to its consequences. Now, for instance, the customs officer who undervalues or who allows smugglers to come in is depleting the target that of revenue. So it affects our economy. The man who engages in piracy, for instance, of people's, you know, works, is damaging our creative industry and not allowing it to grow. So we have included children, roles of parents also. So this is what our campaign, this is what you the kind of thing you are going to see on Thursday. And of course, that is when I will present the multimedia faces of the campaign.